I'm here with Frank Wust from the Walkabout Creek Hotel, and we've just ventured into Queensland Territory, which is great to be here. And we're at the set of the Crocodile Dundee film, The Bar, and it's a bit of a talking point when you get to the pub, isn't it?
Yeah, mate. Yeah, it's pretty popular. There's quite a lot of people like to come out here and take photos and stuff. It was donated to us by the Cornell family, by John Cornell and his wife.
Yeah.
And he was the co-writer of the first movie and the director of the second movie.
Right.
And he's had it in storage in Byron Bay for probably nearly 30 years, I reckon. But he gifted it to us a couple of years ago, so that was very nice. Personal assistant rang us, and she actually offered us the mixed truck out the front there.
Oh yeah.
And then she said she had a heap of other stuff that they were going to donate to the Australian Film Academy. And then about 8 months later, she rang back and said, Australian Film Academy couldn't take it because they didn't have room to display it, but we want it. I said, well, what is it? And she said, it's the bar out of the menu.
Do you ever get a chance to pull a couple of ears here, or is it basically a place that people come and look at?
No, we use it for a can bar before, like if we have a function or something like that.
Yeah.
So yeah, no, yeah, it gets a bit of use, so yeah, no, it's good.
Yeah. Mm. So if there's any other Crocodile Dundee films, this is the place to come and they can come.
Absolutely.
And
number four, here we come.
They did make another three.
Yeah, they made three, yeah.
Oh, mainly we can thank Paul Hogan and Mick Dundee for bringing the tourists.
Absolutely, yeah.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers indeed.